This is Chris Ludacris Bridges.
What's going on?
Oh, you're the one who's going on. Great to have you. Thank you.
Thanks for having me.
So we've got a crazy amount of people that are in the chat room for Hollywood Now.
And I'm a big fan.
All the Moroccan people love you.
What's up? What's up?
Can you expound a little bit more on the new album?
The new album is called Theater of the Mind. This is album number 6 for me. I call it Theater of the Mind because every song is like a movie.
Tell us a little bit more about your experiences making the movie Rock and Roller.
We had to make sure our chemistry was right on camera, so of course we hung out a lot off camera. We went out to the club, we went to eat, we really got to hang out, and I think that made it a lot easier, and that goes to show how great the movie is and how great our chemistry is in the movie.
Rockers like that never die. They just wither and give me pain.
Go see Rock and Roller, of course, when that comes out, October 8th in New York and L.A., and then October 31st the rest of the country.
Thank you again.
Thank you.
Chris Ludacris Bridges.
There you have it. Thank you, everybody.
All right, guys. Cheers. We're out.
I know what they feel, because I'm breathing on the hills, and this meeting want to kill.